I mean, tell us a little bit about the film.
Okay, it's called Offender. It comes out in August, and it's basically about sort of a working class kid called Tommy, who is sort of in this beautiful relationship with this girl, and sort of some of the guys, English Frank, Scorcher, and the rest of them, get involved with her. She's a probation officer, and they commit sort of atrocities to her. And it's basically a revenge story with Tommy. Tommy sort of gets incarcerated into the prison and seeks revenge on all of them.
And tell us a little bit about your character in it.
Well, Tommy, yeah, Tommy's just this sort of a I play Tommy, and he's like sort of this regular guy that basically sort of loses everything and has to kind of sort of turn sort of evil and kind of basically get onto the level of some of these guys that are already in prison.
So quite a challenging role to get your teeth into, I suppose. I mean, how did you get involved in the project?
I did a play at the Bush Theatre a while ago now that the casting director saw. So she knew me for that, and she got me in for Skins as well. So I did a couple of episodes on Skins. And then I was actually tweeting a producer on another film, and I went for a coffee with him, and Ron was there. And I knew Ron from before, from another film that didn't get off the ground. And we got chatting, and then he literally got an email or a phone call while we were there saying, yeah, we want you to do Offender, tick the boxes from Revolver. And I was there, and we got talking about it, and he said, you know, you should come in for this. Casting director knew me, and it worked from there, really. So.
And I believe your flatmate is involved as well. How has this all happened?
Where is he? Come over.
It's a cheeky rumour that you two are flatmates and you're both in the same film. What's going on?
It's in a relationship, honestly, everything. Yeah. Absolutely everything. How are you?
Get away from
very well, thank you, very well. So tell us about your character in the film.
I play a character called Sicko, so... Yeah.
Lovely name.
Yeah, no, absolutely. He's really charming, down to earth, sort of lovely character. He's not at all. He's enjoys violence. I think it's all in the name, really. Sicko.
He's one of the gang. He's one of the,
one this of the gang group. Sort of Joe comes in. We're one of the gang that make the. Obviously, I don't want to give too much away about the film.
No. Do tell for audiences.
Go inside in the London riots, and then Joe sort of comes in and kicks lumps out of all of us, really. It's most enjoyable. We practiced a lot of it on the kitchen floor at home.
Yeah, I was going to say, did you guys take these rehearsals back with you?
A cup of tea. Yeah.
So, the rest of the cast, I mean, is it quite a large cast that you guys were working with, or is it quite an intense?
Yeah, I mean, there's quite a few. I mean, obviously, it's a Young Offenders Institute, so they have to pack it out with a lot of offenders. So you've got, you know, Scorcher, G Fresh, English Frank, Kimberly Nixon plays my girlfriend, Sean Dooley's in there. It's a big old cast.
Really great performances from all the guys. I mean, because we haven't actually seen G Fresh or the likes of English Frank do films. They're rappers mainly. That's us, for that matter.
This is kind of us.
I mean, we've a bit more experience with the acting, but it was actually nice having them there because I don't tend to think to second guess things or think too much about. They act instinctively, so it was nice having that to sort of feed off of. Do you know what I mean?
Wonderful. Wonderful. Well, when does the film come out?
They're saying August 10th.
August 10th.
So, I mean, it'll be sometime in August, basically.
Wonderful. Well, we very much look forward to it and enjoy tonight. Thank you very much. Nice to meet you guys. Good luck.